Alright. So obviously I'm going to be from Morrowind. Yeah, good old Dark Elf from Morrowind. I will be a Nightblade or a Battle Mage. I'm gonna be a Battle Mage. Or custom. Here we do custom. So it has everything at 50. Okay. Lower speed by 5, endurance by 5. There we go. All right. Primary skills. Long blade. Primary skill. Lock picking. Primary skill. Restoration. Okay. Gonna do what's streetwise? Does it tell you what that is? Backstabbing. Oh, what is streetwise? I think I've seen streetwise on the other ones. We'll just go with the stuff I know at least. I'm gonna change stealth. I'll put stealth as a secondary skill. And Sam and Max hit the road for free with the Twitch. I mean, I don't know if only I would actually play on my PC at some time. I know if only I would actually. Yeah. That's one I always saw back in the day and I always wanted to play it. I just never. Okay, minor skills. Sure, climbing. Stealth. Short blade. And a hand. Manacle. We'll do streetwise. I don't. Points per level. Can I put it at 10? No, put it at 10. That's fine. Special advantages. You're tearing. Oh, bonus to hit. That's a good one. Oh, regenerate health. There we go. Oh, bonus to hit animals. Okay. Funny thing is, I found ISO of it for the Dreamcast, the Wacko Rat mini game I found basically. Oh, damn. That's pretty crazy. Okay. Then disadvantages. You know what? We'll leave those off here for now, just because. Just because it's, the first time I'm going to attempt to actually play this game more, so. Oh, name your character. Oh, that's. That's a good name. Bill. Yo tree. All right. That's kind of silly. I am Rio tree. Choose your character's career path by answering 12 important career decisions. What school of magic would you have been studying the most? Restoration. As a child, your nickname was. Monkey? Or rabbit? I love watching Sam and Lex. Sam and Max cartoons. Why can't I tell? I do remember that cartoon. I'm trying to remember which channel it was on. I always like missed it kind of thing, but I did enjoy watching it. You have a certain degree of training with long blades. Whenever you had a chance growing up, you'd like to spend time. Bring street smarts. What thieving skill have you been studying the longest? Lock. Given your choice of reward, you would choose a book, silver staff, a ruby, an amulet, an ebony dagger. A book? What motivates you into a life of adventure? Helping others. What god, if any, do you worship? Ektosh. Let's do Ektosh. Ebony dagger. They didn't say which book. I was just saying as me in real life. I guess an ebony dagger in real life would be pretty cool. If it was an ebony sword, I would have taken it, but not dagger. You have the most trouble. Getting along with others. Staying awake. Since childhood, you have saved. Crassus. You're friendlier than most with the glorious dragons. I am friendly with some nymphs. I say dragons. You're intimate friends with monk. Cool. I thought I just named myself. Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Did it like reset everything? That's fine. Oh no, it kept all this stuff. That's good. So we'll do long blade and merchantile and player reflexes determine the overall speed of the game. If you pick very high, the monsters will move and attack quickly, forcing you to. Yeah, let's just do average. Cool.
400 years after Tiberceptin's reign, the beginning will meet the end, and the bloody circle will close in the Empire of Tamriel. The unworthy heirs of the Septim Dynasty have allowed the bonds of the Empire to weaken and crack. Uriel Septim the Seventh cannot repair what his ancestors ignored. The provinces fight among themselves like neglected children, drunk with rebellion, and one indomitable power hides itself, but not forever.
I kind of want to play Redguard too, because I haven't really played through Redguard either.
Excuse the gloom, but none may know of this meeting. The nature of my trouble is darker still. Over a year ago, King Lysandus of Daggerfall died honorably on the field of battle. He was as loyal a subject, ally, and friend as you are. I did grieve for him, but his spirit does not rest. With a spectral army, he haunts his former kingdom, crying for revenge. I do not know why a good and loyal man would be so cursed. Perhaps you can find the answer and close the marble jaws of oblivion, bringing peace to his soul. I ask this as your emperor and your friend. I have one lesser request. Several years ago, I wrote a letter to the Queen of Daggerfall. It never arrived. The letter was of a sentimental and personal nature. If you find and destroy that letter, I will be grateful. Now, my champion, rest well this night, for tomorrow you sail for the kingdom of Daggerfall.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, it's too cold. I gotta close the door. It's getting that season. You awake and look around the room. Some hours ago, you were in a boat en route to Daggerfall. A storm of supernatural strength boiled over the Lilac Bay like a maleficent creature. Your boat was destroyed, but you managed to swim through the churning water to a Promontory Rock. Promontory Rock, okay. There you found a cave and escaped the fury of the storm. You had only just lit a small fire when a mudslide steeled within you. Your fear of being buried alive claimed you when you saw the corridor leading out of the cavern. Perhaps there is a way out of the cave after all. Once free of the cave, you can begin the Emperor's quest. Sure. Very first thing you want to do is experiment with moving your character around. Don't worry about the monsters. There are none in the first room. When this text clears, move the cursor around on the screen. You'll see it's changed shape. Hold down the left mouse button and watch what happens. If you're using the view-based interface, it will change where you're looking. The closer the arrow is to the edge of the screen, the faster you'll move. Be back in about 1 minute to tell you more about arming yourself and fighting monsters. Oh yeah, you actually used the... I forgot about that. Wait, how do I... Hold on. How do I move the camera? I'm trying to look up. Oh, is it page up? Hold on. No, I'm walking with the mouse. Okay. Before you brave the depths of the privateer's hold, you want to arm yourself. Either click on the bag icon or press the F6 key. Okay. How do I look? Hold on. I'm literally staring at the floor. How do I not stare at the floor? Do you guys know how to not stare at the floor? I thought it was page up or page down. Drunk scrolls. Oh, that's interesting. I actually like that, so you, when you click on things, you're clicking to steal. Controls. Page up, page down. Float up, float down. The music's pretty cool. No, it's INS and delete. Okay. What the fuck? Alright, and then let me make sure we're not crouched here. We were crouched. We were crouched and looking at the floor. Oh my god. I'm gonna die, guys. I'm literally gonna die. How do I kill the rat? Oh my god. I don't know how to kill the rat. I'm glad I saved it. Okay, so let's see. How do we attack? M2. You mean F2? Swing weapon, mouse 2. Death by a rat. I know, right? We're not successful. No, I'm trying to fight the rat. Can I set? Hold on. Why? Doesn't seem like he's attacking at all. Right click doesn't do anything. Left click just says you see a mouse. Or you see a rat. Also, I think I was... You have to actually swing it across the screen. So you have to hold it down and actually physically swing it across the screen. That's crazy. No, I don't want to be famous. Leave me alone. I want to play Elder Scrolls. Thanks, Boot. Body has no treasure. Okay. Cool. Oh, I have no shoes. Wait, what happened to my shirt? Save it again. That seems a cumbersome way of attacking. I know, right? See, but that's what I mean. That's why, like, every time I play this game, I know there's a lot of cool stuff in this game, but it's one of those things where it's just like, oh, nice. I just don't know what I'm doing half the time. How do you run? Run as P. The weapon I'm using is ineffective against that guy. This guy want to kill me too? Yeah. It's an archer? What the fuck? YouTube said you posted a new video 30 minutes ago. Oh, yeah, so it actually had finished uploading by the time I started streaming. So it is a video that I was uploading earlier. I just, I basically, when I switched games, I just set it on there. So that is accurate. Man, I wish I knew how to get out of here. And people say Morrowind is Morrowind's hard to play and confusing. Oh, it's all good, Boat. No worries. Sorry for the confusion. Alright. Can I change WASD? Hold on. Is R anything? R is rest. Is E anything? I almost want to switch this to WADS because it's annoying the bejesus out of me. But I don't know how to switch the attack, so that almost doesn't matter. Alright, let's... One of these doors has got to lead out of here. Oh my god. What is that? What's that noise? If it's too dark for you guys, let me know too. Damn. That guy sliced me up. Okay, well. Let me try to kill this first bat. Oh my god. Do I have any items? Shit, I don't have crap. Why don't I have... Alright, I don't know why my guy doesn't have a healing spell or a restoration spell. See, and this is what's taken me so long to go through this game. I've gotten to the town once. I have. I remember the dungeon being in a different formation than this. Nice. I still got mad. There was some guy we were talking to at work. This was years ago. This is probably like 7 or 8 years ago. But me and my friend are sitting outside and we're just talking about like Elder Scrolls and stuff and Morrowind and all this stuff. And he's like, oh, you guys are into that stuff? He's like, I wish I would have known. I threw out a boxed copy of all my games and I guess he had Daggerfall. And I was like, what the fuck, bro? He threw away a box copy of Daggerfall. Nice. Let's try to run. Oh, was that the way out? But it wasn't only Daggerfall. He threw out like stacks of like boxed PC games. He's like, I just didn't need them. We're just like, dude. I hope to God he was like fucking with us. Think about that, and I always think like, I hope that guy was just trying to troll us. Because it made me so sad. Oh my God. What is going on in this dungeon? Why are there so many enemies? No, there's got to be another way out of here. Maybe I went the wrong direction. Oh wow. I fucked that guy up. That guy had all kinds of stuff. Well, let's see if that helps me at all. Ow. Sorry, I hit my hand on my desk. The game is like, here's some better armor. Maybe this will help you. Gotta be up those stairs, though. That skeleton is terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. I felt bad for this poor guy, though. Hopefully he wasn't, like, trying to talk to me or something. Man, I've got to be able to get out of this dungeon eventually, though. Alright. Game wants to be cheap? Let's be cheap. Plus one armor rating. Plus three. Silver short sword, 1 to 8. 1 to 10. 1 to 8. 0 to 14. That was 1-3 and 1-3. We're gonna equip that one because it looks cool. 1-8, 0-14. Oh, there are enemies nearby. What's it talking about in here? There weren't enemies nearby before. Let's try to go out in the hallway again then. Game wants to be cheap, we'll be cheap. Oh, my skills are improving. I'll save it again. Gotta be cheap. I love the semi-predator music though. It's pretty cool. Let me go up. I don't think it's down. It's got to be up. It's killing you, Gao. Just got brought back after getting some food. Oh, lots of stuff. Pretty much everything I've ran into is killing me. Skeletons, archers. I've just been killing something and then I've been running back and then healing. I don't think I can kill this skeleton, I want to be completely honest. Oh, what? Hold on. Every geek's weakness, a chick. Yeah. Hold on, I gotta re-equip my armor now. Now, I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna save it. This game acts like I've never played an Elder Scrolls game before. The secret to every Elder Scrolls game: find a place you can rest and save it, and just keep doing that. Is this the exit? No. It's an orc. Oh, nice! He had some other armor pieces. Oh, 2 to 16. It's actually better than my other sword. I don't know what evil minion put me here, but I'm just getting more and more armor and stuff. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Plus one armor, plus three, plus one, plus one, plus three. Oh, that's actually good. I'll give him this other one. Cool. Jeez, I'm gonna have a full set of armor by the time I'm out of here. Hey, what's up, the system? Hells yeah. So I figured out how to get my, how to get my chat working and everything with all these older games. So I was scrolling through and I was seeing and I was looking. I was like, fuck yeah, some Daggerfall. Finally try to get further in this game. If you guys, it's one of those things where I know it's going to take a lot of patience. How do I take this stuff? Oh, okay, it was just gold. Still, creature just died. Very imaginative descriptors, GM. You're fire. And giant fireballs fall from the sky. Why? Because I said so. Oh damn, I actually killed the imp. Hold on, is there anything on these shelves? What the fuck? Zero and delete go up and down too. Well, this is just the other side of that staircase. Okay, at least I killed the imp though. So I came through this door, so this will be the next door. I think I'll switch over to Warhammer 4K Universe. Catch you around. Ah, you too, Tribble. Thanks for hanging out. Don't worry, I'll be playing more of this in the future. Hopefully you can get to a town and do some other stuff. Okay, that's a pit to fall into. Good thing I looked down. Killed a bear. I guess I can go down now, because I don't know where else to go. Okay, I've been in this room. Pretty sure I went in the other room. Oh, nice. Dude, I keep finding all kinds of treasure. Is this the tutorial dungeon? Yeah, it's the very first dungeon. This is literally where I started off at. And I don't remember. So I remember I've played it enough. I've gotten to the town. But I don't remember how to get to the town, if that makes any sense. I don't remember how to get out of this dungeon. Okay, there's a lady in there that can fight. Oh, maybe this is it? I feel like I'm getting further and further each time. Damn. I'm glad I saved it. Some graphics. Yeah, these graphics would have blown my mind back then. Some scary shit in this dungeon. Damn. What is that? Is it a champion strap? Leather boot plus one, leather boot plus one. Helm plus three, helm plus three. Ooh, this is like a place to torture people. A staff. Iron Dai Katana, 1 to 19. Oh, nice. Hells yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so we're gonna rest. So we're just gonna save it then. Then we'll rest after this. It's just a cage. I should probably rest first. Let's try resting down here. Woke up from a thick nap. Well, that's good. Man, there's nowhere to rest over here. There's a lady down here I can kill, then I can probably rest in this little room, I think. This guy too, but to the left there's a lady. Left pauldron. Damn it, why didn't he have a right pauldron? That sucks. Fuck. Okay, cool. I saved it right there. That's good. I saved it after I fought that skeleton. Another drink here. You bastard. A bandage. I'm gonna take both those because I could probably sell that. I could probably sell that staff. Where's this enemy? Crazy imp. Okay, well, what about steel, iron, silver, iron, iron, iron. Fucker. Oh, look, you can't open the door. Yeah, my resting technique is wearing thin, but... Shit. That sucks that I can't kill that guy. I don't know how I killed the other imp. Though, because with the other imp, I was using a steel sword. The sound effect is the detection cue. Yeah, I know. Well, no, there was times before when I was down here where it was letting me heal in weird situations. Look, my skills are improving too. It's awesome. I don't remember this dungeon being this large, though. But I guess it was a while ago when I was playing this. Left. Fuck. Hold on. It's gotta be cheap, but this early on, it's like, you kind of have to be, I don't know. Okay, thankfully. Hold on. These boots plus 3, and the other ones were plus 1. Okay. Wereboar's tusk worth 28 gold. Okay, take that. My plus 1 helm. My guy's like super crazy looking. Let's see if we can kill that imp now. I don't know how I killed the other imp. Nothing else in this room, there's a skull. I think this is the silver one, right? No, that's steel. This one's the short silver one. Thank you. was trying to close that door. I should have saved it first. I don't know what I was thinking. God. I love this music so much, though. I will say I'm beginning to understand the combat a little more in this game. But even then, there are some things that slightly annoy me. Oh, nice. Still claymore, okay. That little tiny imp had a fucking claymore. Okay. There we go. Oh, we got outside. I don't know where I'm going, but you're outside. Yeah, does every Elder Scrolls game that I'm playing? Yeah, I know, right? Does every Elder Scrolls game just have an amazing soundtrack, or what? Or fucking what? Oh, I'm just joking. But I'm not, though. It's really is a good soundtrack. Seems like pieces of a road. I feel like I might have messed up somehow. But hey, we got out of the dungeon. That's the important thing. Okay, so the red is fatigue, the green is health. So they switch those in Morrowind. The red is health in Morrowind and the green is fatigue. But the blue is still magic. Lost out in the middle of nowhere. I guess I should have checked that room more to see if there's a map. Running too, by the way. This is walking. I guess I could let my stamina go back up for a second. Oh, alts. Also, we'll put the sword away. That's interesting. That's L. So L is notes. I guess I could put the sword away while I'm just like walking around the town or walking around. Man, I haven't seen like any like markers or towns or anything. Gotta be something. This looks great even for the late 90s. Like if I had played this game at the time, I would have been my mind would have been blown. All right, guys. Well, I am not finding anything yet. I know this is a vast world, like, just square footage-wise, and in terms of gameplay, it's supposed to be huge. I don't know where the hell I am. I have literally no idea where I'm at. So, I think I might save it for here for now, and then we'll just go through and see what we can do the next time we play this. But I'm glad we got out of the dungeon at least. Got some good equipment. I feel like the character isn't great on health, but is pretty damn good on attacking. Like, I'm able to actually kill stuff, which is good. But yeah, you guys take it easy. I'll just go ahead and save it here. I'm gonna save it in another slot, just in case, because I did make a save right outside the dungeon in case we have to find our markers. Let me see if there's anything in. Oh my god. So the imp just respawns. Alright, well, I already saved it, so. Cool. Alright, well, I will talk to you guys later. Just take it easy.